lecture was great, wasn't it?
It was certainly prolonged.
You hated it.
Oh, not at all. I mean, I just don't think abstract expressionism is really my thing.
Your thing?
Yeah, I don't know. It just seems so unresolved.
Unresolved?
Yeah, I mean, it's just a blob of paint that offers up more questions than answers.
A blob of paint, Dawson?
Well, like winter mist, for example. Now, what's the ultimate emotion expressed in that painting?
Dawson, newsflash. Just because a painting doesn't have a beginning, a middle, and an end, like some assembly line summer release popcorn movie, does not mean that it's not charged with emotion. Okay?
I guess I like my art with a verdict. You know, something specific, coherent, and to the point. Like romanticism. I could totally get into romanticism, if you know what I mean.
Yes, I know what you mean.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Laura. Great lecture.
Did you really like it?
It was awesome.
Tomorrow I'm teaching an art class. If you guys are interested in auditing, you're more than welcome.
I've got to work.
Joey, how about you?
Oh, I'm afraid my artistic skills peaked in the third grade.
Oh, it's a beginner's class. You don't have to be Picasso, just willing.